The well is now filled to the brim with fresh.
You see,
we are the wrath, and we thank you for the spare sweet. We thank you again. We bless you again.
Laden with a burden. The well is now filled to the brim. You see that
we thank our the wrath, and we thank the sweet savior. We thank you again. We bless you again.
Laden with a. The well is now filled to the. You see that
we thank our the wrath, and we thank you the fair spare us sweet.
Laden with a burden. The well is now filled to the brim with you see.
We thank you, the wrath, and we thank the sweet. We thank you again. We bless you again. Pathkeeper, keep us. Pathkeeper, guide us. To the long-awaited kingdom we will go.
Laden with a burden of the coin you gave. The well is now filled to the brim. You see,
we are the wrath, and we thank the fair spare sweet. We thank you again, pathkeeper.
Laden with a burden of the. The well is now filled to the brim. You see that
we are the wrath and terror, and we thank you for the fair spare us all. Grand sweet, we thank you again. We bless Pasky.
Laden with a burden of. The well is now filled to the brim with fresh, cool water, but what it has brought to the surface quickly evaporates any wish you may have had to quench your own thirst. You see,
we thank the horror, the wrath, and we thank you, the spare sweet. We thank you again. We pass.
Laden with a burden of. The well is now filled to the brim with. You see the tank.
We thank you for the water, the wrath, and we thank you for the spare us sweet. We thank you again. We bless you again. The wealth of the depths is yours. Pass.
Laden with a burden of the.
Shriekers. I'll never get used to them. Let us see.
Praise be! You have silenced the Shriekers and cleared our way. Yet it seems I'm in need of you again, my friend. You have any more miracles in you? We've got a boat ready to row to the Lady Vengeance. But if Alexander sees us bobbing among the waves, we'll be shark chow. So we split up. I take the Seekers to the Lady Vengeance. You go to the ruins and keep Alexander busy. He'll be expecting a breeze. Show him that you're a hurricane. Are you ready? We've got Wright on our side. A greater ally than any sulking Geist or any whinging Magister.
He sighs and points a foot towards the harbor.
Ha! You've kicked up a storm. I can't contain it for long, my friend.
Icy flurries and the air thrums. Could it be Slane? Look! Look, it's him! He has come, true to his word.
Spoken nearby.
Has it turned on us or just lost its mind?
could be Voidwoken nearby. Stay ready. Stay ready. If any Seekers survived, we'll have to deal with them.
A pity they didn't just listen.
Like her to be late.
I'm ready.
Thank you. Thank you.
you see now? Your foul sorcery will be the death of us all.
Well, well, quite the mess you've made here. I'm Malady, and you're...
She steps forward, grabs you behind the neck with alarming strength, and pulls you close. She sniffs twice, her nose at your ear, then bites, piercing the lobe with a needle-sharp fang. She releases you and grins, running tongue over teeth.
God woken. And I've heard of you. You're what gets some of us out of bed each day. What do you make of that? Ah, of course. Too important to feel important. Very good. Well, first things first.
She peers at you closely. A knowing squint in her eye.
Tell me, which of those little gods did you meet, and what did they teach you?
Her eyes go wide.
Go on then, show me what she taught you. Hey, that stings.
She examines her hands, where the skin sizzles slightly beneath their newfound aura. As the spell fades, the skin heals once more. Her whole body seems to relax.
You really are Godwoken. I'm happy. Oh, how unbecoming. Come then, we set sail, your destiny awaits, etc. You'll have to ask the Meister about that. She's dying to meet you.
Malady beckons you to the boat.
After you, darling. As you wish. Thank you.
Ah, you're back. Looking to add some weight to your rucksack?
She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
Good to see. The others wouldn't let me join them for the fight. You should get moving, though. They'll need you at their...
Armadia's blessing be upon you, gladly.
The seeker gazes upward, right at the sun. She mumbles rapidly to us.
Oh, Lucian, our divine smile upon your servant. May the whole of Echoes embrace your martyr. Oh, Lucian, our divine smile upon your servant. May the whole of Echoes.
She slowly, reluctantly looks down to you.
Quiet! Lucian speaks within me. I am here. water.
The Seeker's head twitches upwards as you approach. His eyes open a fraction. He struggles to focus his gaze upon you. A low moan escapes his cracked lips. His eyes close and his head sags forward. You thought you'd already seen the full depths of Magister cruelty.
These Magisters, they'll get their comeuppance sooner or later.
A blade through the heart would be a kindness to these lost souls.
The merciful thing would be to hasten their journey to the Hall of Echoes.
You must help us wage our war, that peace may be, that peace may be, that peace may be!
The Seeker whimpers incoherently.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Mercy.
An old elf's pained gaze passes.
Dear ones, not like this. Not like this.
He covers your hand with his.
It will take a great light to drive out this manor of darkness. A great light indeed. They're as good as my family. But I cannot heal them. I cannot heal them. So much pain. They're still inside. They're true souls, uncorrupted. I feel them still. I see them still. And yes, I know full well what they'll become. And I know full well they'd rather die a thousand deaths than be used in such ways. I can't. These people are so beloved. Stay away from Shriekers if you want to live. I know not how much longer my friends here have.
Oh, shite. I figured it was only a matter of time. I'm ready to pay the price. That's not for me to say. If you must kill me, then kill me. What? What can we have to talk about? A sorcerer's tongue may sing a lullaby, but it's as deadly as a blade. I would sooner die than hear your words, source monster.